see a little bit of a view out there.
Get my camera to focus. Come on. Nope. Here they are. Would you check? One of these was actually broken yesterday down to P. Instant door closed. And there go the doors. And away we go. Fifteen-story glass Fuji decks. Technically only 14. And now right there, that's the concierge lounge. P for lobby.
Close the door quickly.
Doors are closed, and here we go. This is elevator E. Back up to 15. Telephone. There's your other cab. Beautiful hotel. Focus, camera. In my elevators here. This is the one that was broken, and I'm sure you can tell why. Some equipment on the door broke because of that. But ThyssenKrupp Tech came and fixed it promptly. It makes so much noise, but they are maintained by ThyssenKrupp, and that is confirmed for a fact. I know that. Lobby, and this is so one thing you need to do is sit on peak up. The other one's going up right now, so this one. Is needed, it's gonna sit on peak up. But now it's needed. So now it's gonna go. And away we go. These are very fast for the amount of floors they serve, maybe 350 or 400. And the other cars are right here. Mural. They don't try to reopen.
Parking?
Lobby, I guess it is parking too. Oh, look at this. Let's see if we can do this. Yes, we can. That's a good angle. Go. detect buttons. Well, these are add-ons. Send that down.